This video shows you how to create subprocesses in your Blueworks Live process diagrams. A subprocess is a grouping of related process activities that can be collapsed when you want a high-level view of a process and expanded when you want to see more detail. Let's take a look at the batch request process. Imagine you want to add more details to the Create Batch activity. Right-click it and select Convert to Subprocess. By default, the subprocess diagram contains a start node, an activity, and an end node. You can click the plus icon to add more activities, gateways, subprocesses, events. The first step in the Create Batch subprocess is to schedule a photo for the employee. The second step is to take a photo, and the third step is to manufacture the badge. After you have added all required activities, click the minus button at the bottom of the box to collapse the subprocess and provide a higher level view of your process. In some cases, several different processes might contain the same subprocess. You can create a reusable process from a subprocess so that it can be reused in other processes. Right-click the subprocess and select Save as Linked Process. Name your new process and select a space to store it in. Your new process opens in the Process Diagram Editor. You can modify it to add or remove elements, just like in any other process blueprint. The breadcrumb trail at the top of the canvas shows you that you've opened this process from within the Batch Request process. You can go back to the parent process by clicking the link. The Create Batch subprocess has been replaced with a linked process activity that contains a link to the standalone Create Batch process. Other processes can now link to the standalone Create Batch process through their own linked process activities. For more videos about Blueworks Live, stay tuned to the YouTube channel.